Now let's take a look at more of the stories making headlines today. A three-year-old boy is dead and his two-year-old sister critically injured after they were hit by a freight train this morning in northwest Indiana. It happened in Portage. Police say it appears that Caleb and Ellie Wilson snuck out of a screen door at their nearby home and got onto the tracks. CSX train personnel told investigators they saw the children honked and tried to stop, but couldn't.